Hey guys, I'm Gina Bianca and I'm here to teach you 5 ways to foil, one of my most popular classes, finally available to you online. So this class is going to be a little bit different. I want it to be very relaxed, very casual, and I want you to feel like you're just here foiling with me. So back when I first started teaching, I realized that a lot of people graduated school not really understanding how to foil, where the hair falls, basic color placement, and how to really lock in and control foils as you're doing them. So a lot of times foils take a really long time, we're getting bleed marks, we're not getting the right lift, we're getting splotchiness, and our guests aren't happy, and then we lose our confidence. So today my goal is to just share with you a little bit about color placement, some tips and tricks about how to install a foil, apply a foil, how to put a foil in the hair, and really just go through tips and tricks on how I've been foiling for about 10 years. So I hope you enjoy this. Come closer, we're gonna get into it. And if you have any questions, don't forget, you can always send me a DM on Instagram at @IamGinaBianca. So let's get started. Space in between your foils, the more deck is left behind.